Meow. Rawr XD.
I know, I was just bopping to the music in my head. That time it wasn't a technical difficulty, it was more like a cerebral difficulty. My brain just kind of skipped the switch. What's up, tech dude? What's up, tech dude? We are having very inconsistent fluctuations in the kilobits per second here. So, I'm relying on you, chat, which is always a mistake, to let me know if shit drops. You'll probably just rejoice. How is everyone? How are you guys? I just got back from the office relatively recently, and I've been up since 6. So, I'm sleepy, but I'm gonna hit my second wind, and we're gonna fucking barrel through it like we always do. Is the music too loud? Or is that just me? Tech dude, I know your alter ego. I know your alter ego. I don't think you can do followage for another person. Hey, Bitsy. Bitsy, Dreco, Tech Dude, / Razor Boy, and Kip. What a turnout. No, you're actually lucky. You're actually lucky that Outer Wilds is sacred to me. Because if it wasn't infused with every synapse and neuron in my brain, if it hadn't latched onto every single molecule of hemoglobin in my blood, you would have just ruined this song for me. And I would have beat your ass. I would have eat your ass. I would've yeet your ass. I play all games muted, to be honest. My biggest regret in life, I've done some fucked up shit. I've done some fucked up shit, okay? One time I went to the movie theater, and when he said, enjoy your movie, I said, you too. I've done some fucked up shit, okay? Don't cross me. But the worst thing I've ever done was spend my first like 10 or 20 hours in Hollow Knight with the music off. That in and of itself is a sin. Now you're telling me you play without the sound effects too? Without that beautiful feedback, you've been given this sense, one of five. A very limited amount of senses we have. And you want a handicap? You know what? How dare you enjoy something different than me? How dare you have preferences? How dare you appreciate art in a different way than I do? That's fucked up. And that's, we will not have that here. Too busy listening to YouTube and TikTok. So you just listen to the TikToks and you watch the game. I'm too zoomer brain to absorb only one form of content at a time. I get that. I feel the same sometimes. I've been playing through, I haven't gotten very far because I haven't been spending much time doing it, but the Mass Effect trilogy, and it's good, but I find myself in moments where there's like no dialogue or no action happening where I'm like, I could just put a video essay on right now. I could put a fucking podcast on right now. I could put on some ASMR of some guy hitting a pineapple with one of those little leg hammers. I don't know. And I have to stop myself because I've gotten too deep in the habit of anytime I'm playing something with an innate amount of repetition in it. I guess the word I'm looking for is gameplay loop. Anytime I play something with a gameplay loop, I've got a video essay on. And it's a nice distraction from the game, but I think that it is slowly and systematically eroding my ability to pay attention to things. I find myself zoning out in conversations more. I find myself, especially in Discord conversations, because that's like, my brain cannot differentiate between I'm playing a video game and I hear the voice of someone speaking at me, and I'm playing a video game and hear the voice of someone speaking with me. And my brain just slips back into that video essay mode and is like picking up one out of every three words. And then there's a pause and I go, oh, yeah, dude, so true about your dog. Really sorry to hear that. Or just laugh and pretend you heard. Brady, what's poppin'? Wait, you guys are in a call watching me? Well, I'm honored and flattered. And also offended that I wasn't invited to the watch party? That's kind of shady. Am I not in the Poyo Scored? Sorry, the Polo Scored? Oh my god. Why am I not on the Poyos Court? Unfortunately, I do remember Run for the Cube. In fact, I was just thinking earlier today, you know, your mind really gets to wandering when you're sitting in a cubicle doing whatever it is I get paid to do for fucking 9 hours a day. 10 today, Jesus. But I'm almost done. I'm almost done with the week. Wait, is it Tuesday? That's heartbreaking. That's fucking, I feel like I just got set back. Oh my, I feel like I was pushing a boulder up a hill and I just lost my footing big time. Christ on ice skates. What were we talking about? I had a point. Buried three tangents on three tangents ago. It's like a fucking, what is that thing? That one fractal? The Mandelbrot cycle or whatever. I'm in a fucking Mandelbrot cycle of tangents right now. I'm not. I just wanted to use the word Mandelbrot. Sounds like a type of hot dog. Playing Multiverse with my friends. So is it true that they got LeJohn Brames in Multiverse? Or am I getting gaslit by Twitter and also my chat? With Minecraft, I would have music off, usually because I've already created that nostalgia and emotionally connected to it, so I don't need to continue to. I don't play Minecraft very often, so when I do, I make a point of leaving the music on because that fucking emotional feedback, that nostalgic feedback rather, I guess that's the same thing, is like half of the experience for me now. LeBron frame data is a real sentence. That's fucking based. Is it like a Bugs Bunny skin or something? It has to be something to do with Space Jam, right? And if so, why isn't Michael Jordan in it? I want like a live action rotoscoped Michael Jordan. No correlation, but it's a Warner Bros. They just... Okay, but he's his own character. It's not even like a Bugs Bunny skin. What the fuck? He has a Woody skin? What does that mean? LeBron is erect? LeBron is Tom Hanks from Toy Story? LeBron is... not very consistent in his voice line deliveries? What do you mean he's Woody? He's really good too? That's dope. I want to, I kind of want to try Multiverses. I'm assuming it's not free. Is it the kind of game that could have its own competitive scene? I mean, I know it's a fighting game. Okay, let me rephrase my question. I know it's a fighting game. Is it a fighting game that people are going to use box controllers for? It is free, I told you. Imagine reading chat in this fucking day and age when I can just tune it out. Chat, you are nothing more than a video essay to me. I don't mean that. I didn't mean that. I changed my mind, actually, right as I said that. I didn't mean it. No, it's like Nick All-Stars Brawl. Okay. Well, as someone who proudly owns... fuck, I don't know what it's called. It's the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles spin-off of Smash Bros. On the Nintendo GameCube. As someone who owns that and is determined to go pro in it, you're on thin ice. I will become a video essay. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Tell me what's capitalism? Define capitalism right now. You can't. You're not a real quirked up white boy video essayist. Now, me, on the other hand, me, I'm not like other boys. I'll tell you all about ethical consumerism. That's actually... fuck. You're like a Henry David Thoreau of Twitch. I'm actually pissed... because I want to put that in my video essay. But now I can never arrive at that conclusion myself, and therefore, even if I were to include it in my script, it would just look like I stole from Draco Gaming in chat, which I did. I did do that. Marx in Das Kapital described capitalists as vampires, and that's why... that's why Edward from Trial... that kind of goes full circle, because... hold on. I can do the mental gymnastics here and loop it back. Because 50 Shades of Grey was based on Twilight. It was a Twilight fan fiction. And the Edward surrogate character, Christian Grey, was a multimillionaire, open parenthetical billionaire, question mark, close parenthetical. And you can only become a billionaire through capitalism. Yeah. Capitalism does not reward hard labor, nor does it reward exploitation of labor. Capitalism rewards whips and chains. And you heard it here first. I'm not so silently coming to terms with the fact that I know both the first and last name of the main character of 50 Shades of Grey. Wait, he's not the main character. He's the climax, if you know what I'm saying. What's her name? I'll get it. Anastasia Steele. In my defense. Folding Ideas has some really good videos about 50 Shades of Grey. Because that's a fucking sick name. I will name my daughter or son or child. I wonder if by the time I am old enough to become a parent, which is fucking never, I will never be emotionally or mentally or physically equipped for parenthood. By that time, will we be over the practice of assigning genders to children right as they get catapulted out the womb? Because if so, then it'll just be my child, Anastasia Steele, Durkee. Naming my child Steel after Hugh Jackman's real Steel. Isn't that movie with the... It's like Smash Bros, but with Rock'em... It was a Rock'em Sock'em Robots movie. But it also kicked ass. I saw that as a kid and I thought it was so sick. It was like my Rocky. This coming from a man who's only seen the first half of Rocky. I was tired and drunk and... We were listening to it through laptop speakers, and that combined with Sylvester Stallone's speech quirk. I don't know enough about Sylvester Stallone to diagnose him with an impediment, so I'm not going to jump to that conclusion, but he certainly is difficult to understand. And combine that with laptop speakers, alcohol, and one in the morning, I gave up, okay? I'm weak. I'm fucking weak, I know. But I've seen Real Steel, so I'm a real one. I'd rather adopt than give some poor kid my fucked up feet. Well, chat, y'all have seen my feet, so... Honestly, if I were to have children, it would be a gift to the world. I don't think that's... too... That's not braggadocious to say, it's just pragmatic. What's that? Eugenics? Who said eugenics? Isn't that when everyone names their kid Eugene? Isn't that what eugenics is? A systematic bureaucratic naming of every child of Eugene. Kind of a dope name. I feel like Eugene has gone around in the same way that memes have the irony sincerity cycle. Memes have gone around. I mean, the name Eugene has cycled around the cringe based cycle where Eugene was associated with the archetypical... Who the fuck says archetypical? Stereotypical nerd character Milhouse type beat. But now it's gone around so far where you just add a little dollop of irony and all of a sudden Eugene is fucking sick. I might be biased because I work with a dude named Eugene and I worked with him for 50 fucking hours last week. What's 5 times? Yep, 50 hours. You didn't see that. I did that in my head. I didn't speak that part out loud. Eugenia is also a sick name. Whenever I read Eugenia, though, for some reason, I read it in, like, Greek lettering where they replace the U with a V. I don't know. Just somewhere in my life when I was, like, an impressionable kid, I must have been dropped on my head on a piece of marble that had Eugenia etched into it. And so whenever I see Eugenia, I read it as Evgenia. Mr. Razor, how blessed we are to have you in our chat on this lovely Tuesday night. My phone is popping off and it's annoying me. So, I'm just so popular. I should have plugged it in. It's fine, it'll be plugged in the whole time. I'm asleep the entire time. Whole entire time. And I'm gonna fall asleep watching Beamask's video essay on Don Bluth musicals, which I am about half of the way through, and I'm probably never going to see the end of, because I will fall asleep, give or take 30 to 40 minutes into my viewing, and then if I ever want to go back and rewatch it, I'll never know where I left off, and then I'll never be motivated to pick it back up. So I hope the ending fucking sucks. I hope I'm not missing much. No, I love Beamask. I wish there were more B-masks so I could get more B-mask content and mainline into my veins. I don't know if anything will ever top B-masks. Fantastic Four video. That shit got me to care. Me, a man in the throes of superhero fatigue. Well, now I want to know what the secret is. You don't get your little fucking dopamine rush until... Secrets are no fun. I will shoot you with a gun. I think is how it goes. I forgot that Ryan Gosling was behind me. August 10th, 2019. Hold on. I didn't even stream August 10th, 2019. What the fuck happened August 10th, 2019? Is that when I couldn't shit for 2 weeks? How do you know about that? Who told you about that? Chad, it's hard to explain. It's hard to explain. I have a very, very, very gentle, very specific homeostatic equilibrium. Oh, when I killed Jeffrey Edward Epstein, I didn't even have to put my hands on him. I just had to ridicule him for his egg-shaped penis, and after a while, he blew steam out of his ears from so much rage, and then he just, from the equalization of the pressure, he fucking snapped. And then, you know, I've got my contacts. I've got contacts, so they covered it up, as we cover up every death of every committed on or by a high-profile figure, of which I am one. The CIA, when classified documents get released. We will have no discussion of the CIA here because they are watching. They are watching, and I'm currently being investigated. So everybody, be cool. Be cool. I'm actually going to have to wait to post, Never mind. I'm going to tease you again. I'm going to tease you with something else. This next YouTube video, I've been going ham. I've been popping off. I got 5 hours of sleep last night because, that explains why I'm so tired. I just figured it out. I got 5 hours of sleep last night because I'm working on something very, very special that I've never done. Really, I've never even done in a even semi-professional capacity, let alone have done for a YouTube video. But it is going to pop off, maybe, or it is going to be extremely cringe. One of the two. Cringe really is just concentrated authenticity, and if you can't handle it, then you cringe. It's not on the cringy to burden themselves with the opinions of the cringer. What I'm saying is please like and subscribe, the video. Make shorts about it, then the pop-off is more probable. Yeah, I don't know if I can make shorts about this ending bit. I can't. There might be parts in the script that would lend themselves to shorts. Maybe. With a lot of reformatting, some parts of the script could work as shorts. Like, I don't know, I don't want to spoil too much, but any sort of expose about a certain company, I could be like, oh, this company has done X, Y, and Z, and that's super cringe and super bad. If you want to find out about more shitty-ass, donk-ass companies, if you want to get depressed and nihilistic and cynical and apathetic about the world and about the things you love, if you want to spiral into a never-ending fucking abyss of darkness, and never be able to enjoy anything that you've enjoyed in the past, if you want to find out how rotten to the core, the video game industry is, Come on down, all my TikTok Zoomers. Come on down. Let's ruin a whole generation. Let's all bundle up and fall into a pit of nihilism together so nothing gets did. You know, for a second, I actually fell for it. Not even a second. A second is an exaggeration. You guys know me. I'm one to hyperbolize. It was more like a mini second. Is mini a unit? No. No, it is not. A microsecond. Millie, that's what I was thinking of. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Why am I employed? Who hired me? Who hired me? A more billion? Yes, a metric more billion. Wow, shorts, wonder why no one has recommended that before. I know, Kip, I know. You and Johnny both berate me on making me do shorts, and I know objectively it is a good way to grow. I'm just not passionate about it at all. There's nothing about making shorts that brings me joy. So on the one hand, I want to grow. and I want more eyes on the things that I produce. I want more people to know about the things that I'm talking about, because the only reason I am talking about them is I think they're important to talk about. And I'm not gonna lie, I would like to be able to make money off of videos. But at the same time, no, that's cringe. Is that cringe? Is that pretentious? At the same time, I don't want to funnel my art into commerce. That was the sentence I had formulated in my head. I'm not 100% sure I agree with it. There's nothing wrong with getting that bag. There's absolutely nothing wrong with getting that bag. Especially when it is comparatively. It's not low effort, but it's comparatively low effort to the grander YouTube video. Mr. G-Man, how are you? A million views talking about a concept for anti-Chick-fil-A. I'm curious. I want to watch that. What is anti-Chick-fil-A? Is it just really gay and vegan? Or really gay and it's every meat except chicken? I'm not just talking beef, pork, fish. I'm talking kangaroo. I'm talking... there's other animals. Giraffe meat? Giraffe? What's the most exotic shit we can hunt down and make extinct? You know what I've always said? You know what I've always said? Ever since I was a kid, I said, this planet has too much biodiversity. This planet has way too much biodiversity. We need to kill it. We need animal homogeneity. I need uniformity amongst the animal kingdom. I have always said that. I have always believed that. Ergo, fuck the giraffes. It's on my TikTok or YouTube Shorts channel. I'm gonna hit that. Bees are cringe. Kill them all. Fuck you. Actually, fuck you. Me, a man who has not ever interacted with a bee. I've never been stung by anything, which is something that I take pride in. Not sure if I should. But... bees are based, wasps are cringe. Yeah, fuck wasps and hornets. I don't even know what the difference is between wasps and hornets. Hornet is at least a cooler word. Wasp, especially when you pluralize it, it's fucked up. Only let the worms survive. They're pretty cute. Are worms cute? Maybe like a clip art of a worm with little glasses on and a book and an apple. I'm talking about the guy from Bookworm Adventures. I have a crush on the logo of Bookworm Adventures. But real earthworms? They're like translucent and you can see their little grunk inside. You can cut them in half and then they become two worms and the worm wins every time. You can't kill a worm. They're immortal. They're unkillable god creatures. I think hornets are a type of wasp. Aww, so this is like a all rectangles are squares, but not all squares are rectangles kind of thing. I'm with you. If only one animal could survive, what would you guys pick? Not just from an aesthetic standpoint. But from a fucking utilitarian standpoint, I'd probably say otters. They're cute. Chicken, very utilitarian. I see where your priorities lie. I respect them. I respect your priorities. Chicken is pretty good. Oh fuck, dogs. Yeah, shit. Can you domesticate otters? If you could domesticate otters, I could do without dogs. No, I think I'm still team dog, actually. Name the animal I'm thinking of right now and I'll sub. Human. Okay. Let me narrow down my options in my mind, right? It's probably not going to be kangaroo because I mentioned kangaroo earlier and that would be too easy. That leaves all the little guys. You got koalas, you got wombats, you got quokkas? Is that what they're called? Quokkas? Is that a slur? You've got drop bears, of course. You've got bugs, but it's not bugs. I'm gonna go with wombat. Kip seems like the kind of guy that would poop a cube. You seem like the kind of guy that would poop a cube. I mean, you gave me a hint. You narrowed it down to like 4. You don't have to sub. Don't give Jeffy B your money. Where's my Wawa? I did have a great day, G-Man. I appreciate you asking. A long day for sure. I've been up since about 6. Drove in, worked a 10-hour day, drove back. Easy clap, as we do. Because, manifest, Kip, manifest. Can we drown this fool in pogos? I'll help. So magnanimous of me. What were we talking about? It doesn't matter. G-Man, did you have a good day? I hope so. I will get a gift.
Sub.
Moon Legend 1 gifted a tier 1 sub to Kip 20. This is our first gift sub in the channel.
I will get a girlfriend in the next minute. I will get a girlfriend within the next minute. I will get a girlfriend within the next minute. I will get $1 million within the next minute. I will get $1 million within the next minute. I think I jinxed it. Thank you, G-Man. I appreciate that. That was incredible comedic timing and incredibly generous. Appreciate you. You work third shift? Wait, what the fuck? Okay, so first shift is 9 to 5. That would make second shift 5 to 1. 1 a.m. to 9 a.m.? Ew! What the fuck? 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. Ew! That's still nasty. It could be kind of fun. It could be kind of... Like, I could see it being... There's a novelty to that, which would last maybe 2 weeks. Probably a week tops, where you're like, hell yeah. I'm dodging all the traffic because you're going the opposite direction of them. There's no traffic at 10 p.m. And then at 6 a.m., all those little idiot assholes are going the other way. And you're like, yeah, bitch, Osmosis Jones in this hoe. It's nice because of the weather. Is the weather? Oh, true. I just remembered nights are colder than days. That's huge. It's 110 degrees where you are. It hit a hundo a couple times around here. But the trick, right? Let me tell you the trick. What is his name? What was his name? Dr. Eric. Dr. Eric Conditioner. Inventor of the air conditioner. Gave us this blessing so that we may stay inside. He bestowed upon us the gift of climate control, and honestly, it would be disrespectful for us to not use it. Quandale, you were close. You were close. Oh, fuck. Can't climate control the outside. We're not there yet, dude. I'm so sorry. Someday we'll have the Musk sphere, the Bezos sphere. Ooh, I hate that that sounds like it could be an actual layer of the atmosphere. You've got the stratosphere, the troposphere. Stratosphere, troposphere. Mesosphere? Noosphere. And now the Bezosphere, which will be climate controlled. I'm up there with bread in video game. Toast is better than bread? It depends on the application. It absolutely depends on the application. Cryosphere, that's fucking sick. Hey Noah, how are you doing? I'm doing excellent. Thank you for asking. I kind of want to get a hand fan. Maybe I'm leaning too deep into flamboyance, but it's just so fucking sassy. It's just so damn sassy. I wish. Lacondosphere. Lacondosphere. Honestly, nothing. I have been sitting here installing ever since your last moment on the stream. I didn't even end stream. Don't look at the timestamp. Don't look it up. Don't go to twitchtracker.com. Hand fans. I have one I bought for €2 in Portugal. Can you flip it like a master, or do you just kind of unfan it and fan it? Because, like, yeah, it's all right for the utility, too, especially when things are this hot. You know, you save, save a lot of energy, although I don't know if you actually save energy, because maybe that energy will be priced in the next meal you eat, which is then converted into the fucking ATP you use. Is it only plants that use ATP? No, people use this ATP. You could flip it like I could kiss you right now. I could kiss you and then flip a fan right between us right before our lips touch. I think I just awoke something in me. Yeah, kind of like the 110 degree weather in G-Man Town. I pretended to be a Kyoshi war. Oh, that's so fucking sick. I don't understand how fans were a weapon in media. I've never understood that. It's gotta be just for like demonstration purposes, like weapon choreography, like a bow staff. That makes for cool weapon choreography, but you could also beat the shit out of someone with that, or Kama, or I don't know, all those other weapons. But fans, how do you so much as wound someone with a fan? Now, a fan is an emotional weapon. Oh my god, if I'm charging at someone in the midst of combat and they fucking fan me, I'm all up in my head. I'm so self-conscious that I can't. They're made of iron. Okay, so like the fan membrane is just a thin sheet of iron and it's just like a folding knife. That's the coolest shit I've ever heard. I also would cut myself so much accidentally trying to wield those bitches. It's like getting knifed in COD or quickscoped. You would literally get like 360 no-scopes by someone just holding their arms out and spinning. FaZe Clan got nothing on the Kyoshi Warriors. Can I say that? I'm gonna say that. You can quote me on that. You can etch that shit into my grave. Why am I being pet? Why am I being pet in chat? Damn, that's actually cool. I learned something today. Thank you, I appreciate it. Oh my god, I can't believe I left this in the frame. I'm kind of a dumbass. Oops. You guys want to hear some crazy, embarrassing copium? I went through a lot of my shit recently. A bunch of the shit that I've been storing in my parents' place because... oh, maybe this is its own batch of copium. Maybe I just live in a copium den. But in theory, I will be moving out soon. So I went through a bunch of the shit here because there's no way I'm going to be able to take all this stuff with me. And gave away a bunch. And at one point we went through my fucking... oh my god, this is so cringe. This is so cringe. Do you guys remember UB Funkies? This might be before or after your time. There's a very tiny pocket in time when UB Funkies were relevant. But in that pocket, they were like the fucking silly bands of a generation. Yeah, okay. I expected as much. They're basically like, they're these little action figures. They did Skylanders before Skylanders did Skylanders. Now, I don't know if they invented the Skylanders formula, but they certainly proliferated it. They made it a lot more popular and accessible by toy companies. So there was this giant guy, and you plug him into your computer by USB, and then it's a computer game, and then you get little figures of the guys, Skylanders, and you plug them into the big guy. I don't like that phrasing. And then you can walk around with those guys in the world, and they all have their own special quirks and stats, maybe, in the mini games. I don't remember how it worked, but I loved collecting them. And I would just play with them as action figures. I didn't even give a shit about... Well, I did give a shit about the computer game. I fucking hustled on the computer game. But, yeah, they're these little action figures, but they have my posture. They're these little dudes that are just like... What's popping? What's popping? And I went through... And I was like, okay, I gotta get rid of these, right? There is absolutely no utility. There's just nothing. There's no value in saving all of these. So I went through and I picked out like the four or five that I remember being meaningful to me as a kid. And I remember exactly why they were meaningful. And then I put the others in a trash bag. Let me tell you, we went through like 10 trash bags worth of shit, okay? I purged a lot of stuff, as did my mom. She and I worked together. And yet, none of that weighed on my conscience at all. I was very confident in those decisions. I felt rejuvenated and invigorated by having all this space and having gotten rid of all this shit that I had been hoarding over my 23 years on this godforsaken earth. And, the one thing that was weighing on my mind was like, damn, I kind of wish I didn't throw out those UB Funkies. I kind of wish I had the whole collection. And I don't know why. I can't quantify it. There's a tiny drip of copium that's like, oh, my kid could play with them. I got value out of them as action figures. I'm sure my kid could enjoy them. But I can just buy my kid way fucking cooler action figures 30 years down the line when they're birthed. I don't know. It's copium. But it weighed on me so much to the point where I went out back and grabbed the trash can. Yeah, grabbed the trash bag that contained them and dug through it. Yeah, Johnny, it is exactly like Webkinz. Except rather than like inputting a code, you physically plug it into the computer via, USB cable with the big dude. I'll see if I can find what they look like. They're fucking dope, man. I still have the CD that the game is on. Hold on. Is this a 13 minute? That's not long enough to be called a video essay. What do you call a video essay that's 13 minutes long? A video. That's a video. Right. A tidbit. I like a tidbit better. Shit, I'm gonna watch that, dude. I'm gonna nostalgia trip so hard. I still have the CD. I don't know if it would work, but that would be so fucking sick. Wait, what was the quote, Draco? Was it Shming Shmong Bing Bong? Video paragraph. A video stanza. Video chapter. I love this song. But it's gonna put me to sleep. More profound than Shming Shmong Bing Bong. I'm skeptical. Clinician with a stethoscope. The specimen not skeletal. Let me say it's actually pretty rad. You wanna drop some fat fucking bars in the chat? You wanna drop some fat fucking bars in the chat so I can plagiarize them for my essay? Chat, I admittedly have not written anything in the script in 3 or 4 days now, which is shameful, because a weight like that is bars. There's a little bit of Joker in there. I can see someone doing kind of one of these, but that's kind of based. That's kind of society. Dude, yearbook quote. If you haven't put your yearbook quote yet, put that. People will either think of you as some grand philosopher, or they will stay the fuck away from you. They will avoid you. I knew someone was gonna bring this up. Because those are the sickest shit. I don't even... I don't even have that much of like a nostalgic connection to Bakugan. Although I do remember they were really big when I went to this one school and I kept getting them stolen from me because it was a sketchy fucking school. But that was also the phase where I wanted to be a lawyer. That was my lawyer phase in life. So I would investigate who the fuck stole my Bakugan and then report them to the teacher and give like a whole case. That, oh my god, wow, that's one of those memories that's gonna keep me up tonight. Except nothing's gonna keep me up tonight because I'm fucking pooped. I'm pooped. Yeah, I wanted to be a lawyer. I wanted to be a lawyer so bad when I was that age that I got punched. It's not the only time I've ever been punched. But it's the hardest time I've ever been punched. I mean, out of two. Oh my fucking god, I totally forgot about that. Oh my god. Woo-hoo. Holy shit. Oh man. Do I want to tell the story? I kind of do. Oh, I do not have 100 Bakugan. I have like 4. And I kept them. Oh, but I remember there was one year for Christmas. I promise you I'll tell the anecdote. There was one year where the only thing I wanted for Christmas, like the whole fucking year, was the Bakugan dragon. It's like, it's not just a little ball. It's this big ass dragon that's based on like a large rectangle. And you fold it up into a rectangle. And its wings and tail and face are all also modular. So they're all Bakugan, you fold them all up, and then you get this little baby dragon ball, and you drop it into the center of the mount, and all of the magnets or whatever fire at the same time, and it fucking unfurls. That shit's sick. That shit's still cool. So kept that, because if I do have a kid someday, they are gonna get a kick out of that. And if they don't get a kick out of that, then I'm gonna drop kick them. Or somewhere in our basement. Dragonoid, is that what it was called? Yeah, it was called like Mega Dragonoid or something. I think Dragonoid was the little ball guy. Yeah. And then he had the big, he went big mode. Maybe I'm an idiot, I don't know. Damn, Dan Cusso. Yeah, I only had that one, but I loved that one. I was obsessed with that shit. That quote was made as a pre-reading to Huckleberry Finn. I haven't read Huckleberry Finn, but I know that they drop some colorful language a lot in that book. Okay, let me tell the anecdote I was teasing you with before I forget. Why is Cube World recommended alongside UB Funkies? Fuck, dude. Wait, I don't have a CD drive. Wait, we can't play UB Funkies. I don't have a DVD drive. And I don't have the USB thing. I'm such an idiot. I'm so stupid. I think I gave away the big USB plug-in thing for the game. Because it's huge. And that had no significance to me. It's just the little guys. Whoops. Find one. Oh, I could probably buy one for like 10 bucks. Is it worth, though? Why would you give the big guy away? I had two of the big guys, and I gave them both away. It just looks like a bigger, dumber, blander, whiter version of the cool dudes. There is literally no intrigue. Look. All the little guys are, like, interesting. All the little guys have, like, personalities or some shit. And then you just got this big-ass milquetoast big dude. So boring and so space consuming. Your storage efficiency is at an all-time low, chat. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about. That is what's up. I used to make, this predates, this is the beginning of my YouTube career. was I would record video of me, I don't want to say writing, but like predetermining storylines for these little action figure characters and then acting them out and giving them voices. Holy shit. And I would watch other people do it too. I didn't come up with the idea. I watched someone else do it. I was like, this is fucking sick. I love this. I binge watched just other kids making. Oh my God. Wow, 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 wow. I watched so much of that shit. There was like a burgeoning UbiFunky content community. This is absolutely a core memory. And I was like in it. Oh my God. I don't even think I put the videos on YouTube. It was on like a forum. I don't remember. Maybe I didn't upload the videos at all, but I certainly made them. I don't think they exist anymore. I would love, love, love to find them and share them, but I don't think they were ever saved anywhere. If they were, they're buried deep in a hard drive, like deep in the basement. I don't know. I wouldn't even know where to start in the search for that. Oh, I was in the game before Cocomelon, absolutely, but I wasn't a content farm. Never a content farm, okay? That was an art, and that was my art. And I would never compromise my art for baby views. Don't quote me on that. This time next year, I'll be a content farm. Absolutely. Check me out. Every stream is going to be me singing, What's the Finger Family song? Ew, I hate the sound of that. I don't remember. You guys get the point. I was absolutely in the game before Cocomelon. Actually, I can't say that without knowing. When was Cocomelon created? Cocomelon. God, I don't actually want to watch one of their videos. Ah! 139 million subscribers? I can beat that. I can beat that easy. When was this? Joined September 1st, 2006. Yeah, this had to have been before that. When did UbiFunkies come out? And congratulations to them, by the way, for coming out. Ooh, they came out in 2007. Nope, Cocomelon predates me. Holy shit. That means I was like not a baby. That means I was a child with a developed, at least somewhat developed mind. Making these videos. I mean, that puts me at like 10 years old making these. No, that's fair. That's fair. Oh my God, I'm looking at a picture of the map. Or the first map. There's a bunch of different areas. Oh my God, dude. I'm absolutely getting core memoried right now. Holy shit. This is the spot where the disc guy hung out. And then you've got the mayor. Where did the mayor go? And then this takes you to the speed racer world. Holy shit, I'm brain blasting. Do you think I can find like a UbiFunkies ROM? I'm gonna be honest, that would be so boring to watch. That would be like more boring than the Wizard 101 stream. The Wizard 101 stream, I could at least like riff and somewhat carry that. This would just be me sitting there like melting into my seat going, remember this? Remember that? Remember the river? Holy shit. That's wild. Anyway, there's my bag of boys. That's the whole reason I was talking about this, is that's my bag of boys. Let me tell you guys about the time I got punched. Okay, I think I need to turn the lamp off. I can lower the exposure on the camera while I tell the story. So, about the same age, 10, 11, maybe 12, I went to this camp. It was a very special, very specific type of camp. Near where my aunt lived in Florida, it was a surf camp. And when I was there, it was a week-long surf camp. And there was this girl and this dude who were allegedly dating, but I didn't know. And so I saw that dude flirting with another girl. Now, this is like, he was like 13 or 14. So to me, that's adult. That's a full grown adult. That's like a scary person who could and would beat the shit out of me. And I see him flirting with another person. So I'm like, oh, he and that person must be together. He has some interest in that person. I don't know. Whatever, like, emotionally unintelligent, weird, socially maladjusted, whatever, like, myopic way of viewing romance and relationships you have as a 10, 11, 12 year old, I thought he had that with this girl, and I saw it go down. So then he and this other girl, it's so stupid. It's actually so stupid. He and this other girl, like, announced that they're dating, because, you know, you're in elementary school, middle school, you have to announce that you're dating, even at fucking surf camp. And I, because I wanted to be a lawyer, I was like, this is my fucking calling in life. I am going to be Saul Goodman. I am going to be James Morgan McGill. I'm going to kill it on the court of law. And that meant to me that I would not stand for being lied to or watching people around me be lied to. And so I thought, based on the dude's earlier actions, that this was a blatant lie. This was a miscarriage of justice and a bastardization of the truth. So I pop off. I'm like, you can't be dating because you were talking to this other girl in a flirtatious manner. And I start popping off. And this other dude interprets it as like an attack on his pride and that I'm hitting on his girl or something. And so I'm like popping off about, I'm popping off about, there's no way you're dating this girl. You just met. I don't even know. I don't even know what my evidence was in a court of law. Okay, I'm not a fucking Phoenix Wright. I'm a shitty 11-year-old covered in sand and salt water. And it continues to escalate. And then I'm like, fuck this. I walk away. It's getting too heated. And I walk into the water to splash around. Presumably with a surfboard. I don't remember. And then I turn around and the dude is behind me in the water. And he fucking right hooks me to the face. I should have seen it coming. Right hook is so, so cliche, so stereotypical. Everybody opens a fight with a right hook. He right hooks me. And I'm not about to fight. I'm a anemic piece of shit little white boy with no muscles. This kid is like 2 years older than me, which as a child is an eternity. So I fear him. But I don't know if you guys have ever tried running away in, like, waist-high water. You cannot. You cannot do that. You are going to move at 0.5 miles per hour, and you are going to look like this. So I'm panicking. I'm, like, in pain. I'm probably crying. And I run out of the water. Luckily, the surf instructors saw it. And they're like, what the fuck? Did that kid just punch that other kid? This is surf camp. This is the most, like, happy-go-lucky, chill place on earth. It's surf camp. Everybody's just fucking mellow, man. I don't know. That was wild. So then I got an ice pack. And that kid got chastised, presumably. I don't know. I don't really... The aftermath isn't important. That was just weird to me. But you know what? I stood up for my values. I stood up for the trip. Turns out they were dating, or whatever, like, 10-year-old's version of dating is. He just got around, dude. Some kids are players. Some kids were born to play, and some kids were born to be played. And I was born to be played, I guess. In this world, it's punch or be punched. That would be kind of funny to see from far away, like a lifeguard tower or something. Thank you, Cargill. I'm glad you got my back here. Yeah, to be fair, I did instigate it. I absolutely did instigate it. Not that I need to defend the man who punched me 10 years ago. More than 10 years ago. Damn. Probably wasn't even that hard a punch, but I remember it being hard. Because I was a little amiibo. I was a little baby boy. Off topic, are you using Premiere Pro yet to edit? Still Sony Vegas Andy. To be fair, I haven't edited anything since Mamma Mia, which was like 2 months ago. I've only been in the writing room since I posted that. I think I assembled half of a short and then went to bed and never assembled the other half, but like, okay, hit me. Auto transcription. You're gonna have to sell me on it more because I write my scripts down to the word beforehand. So I don't really need auto transcription because everything is already transcribed. Except, I mean, I ad-lib a little bit, but then I can just go back and edit it. So I have no idea if I were at the beginning, middle, or end of the stream. As opposed to if we were playing Bioshock and you would be immediately able to diagnose whether it was the beginning, middle, or end of the stream. Oh, it automatically adds subtitles. Wait, duh. I'm such an idiot. I was thinking closed captioning on like the YouTube end, but that's on the YouTube end. I wasn't thinking. That's huge. I don't often subtitle my videos, but I have been thinking about, especially if I'm going to put this much effort into a script, I want to, have the captions be at least pretty damn close to the video. But what I really want to try, and I don't know if I'm going to get around to it, but it is absolutely on my list of things to do for this video, is I want tone indicators. I want to be able to put tone indicators in my captions for the YouTube video for, accessibility for those who are hard of hearing or those who just prefer to read the captions. I don't know. For the sake of those who don't have access to the tone through my tone of voice. They could be cool, colorful YouTuber subtitles. Damn, Soviet Womble is down bad right now. He just became obsolete. Damn. Like, 70% of... This is not true. This is me exaggerating, of course. But, 70% of the impact of Soviet's content is just from those damn good subtitles. I love Soviet. You've been playing WoW? Why? If you're having fun, I respect it. But the amount of not like this is that you followed it up seems like you're not enjoying it. This shit's getting stale. What's your take on the Squizzy drama? Ooh, I know of it. Who dated Squizzy? Punk Duck. I like Punk Duck. Actually, I can't say that. I think I like Punk Duck because I like people that Punk Duck associates with. I love the Please Stop Talking podcast. I don't think I've ever actually seen a Punk Duck video. And I love Noodle. Noodle's one of my favorite YouTubers. Content creators. Yeah, I can't say I've ever seen a Punk Duck video. Regardless, he did not deserve that. Holy shit. I don't really have a take. It's pretty lukewarm. Defend the victim of abuse. Don't socially ostracize the perpetrator. But... actually, just stay out of it. I think... oh, I liked the tweet? Damn, I didn't even realize. Damn. Yeah, don't watch their content if you don't want to support someone who acts that way. But other than that, stay out of it. It's not for us. I was going to say, make sure the person faces the consequences of their actions. But no, that's fucking stupid. They will face the consequences of their actions, but they will in real life. Their career will clearly suffer because that's the way the internet works. The burden is not on us. It just makes shit worse. This isn't about us. Yeah, just leave them be. If you are going to interact with everyone, show support to Punk Duck rather than malediction towards Squizzy. I think everyone deserves a second chance, and anyone can be reformed. I can't take the word reformed seriously after Tyler won, but that being said, damn, that was some fucked up shit, man. They said some fucked up shit. It is going to take time for that person to be able to reform and to be able to redeem themselves, but that is not for me to decide. But Squizzy has done this like 4 times. I did not know that. Oh my god. Yeah, I gotta catch up with chat. Hold on. Sorry, I was soapboxing and editorializing. Never mind. Cancel. We should kill her. I think maybe we should kill them. Sorry. I don't know their gender. We should kill them. Pitchforks out, boys. Sun's out, pitchforks out. It's a pitchfork summer. Now that we're nice and comfy in our glass houses, now that we've got our hands full of stones, we could do a little bit of Bioshock. I do also want to get some writing done tonight because A, I feel guilty for not writing for the past 3 or 4 days. And more importantly, I've got some pretty good inspiration and some pretty good sources to research that I need to listen to. Like, I found a really dope, or seemingly dope. I haven't watched it yet. What's his name? Not Henry David Thoreau. David Foster Wallace speech, a commencement speech that he gave, that I feel like may contain some relevant points and a couple other small pieces that we want to write. Write on stream? It would be kind of fun. I don't think I would be able to get the creative juices flowing with a camera pointed at me. I'm just in 2 very different modes. Would I be able to write authentically while streaming? Probably not. Oh. I'll turn the camera off. I'll just put the script up and you guys can watch me type. Hell yeah, Draco. I'm glad you know what's up. I'm glad someone else has played Outer Wilds. Best game ever made. I was talking to someone at work today and they recommended Stray to me, which Draco, I remember you recommended to me many, many moons ago. And dude, I know that's the most tragic thing about this world is that I can't just erase my memory and play Outer Wilds again. Well, how much does a lobotomy cost? $250? Oh. I could totally do this again. Oops. Started the song over. Survivor Nerd! Nice to see you. How have your streams been? How have you been? And how has Survivor been? I'm presuming they're still making Survivor? Presuming. What is going on here? What is that? Thank you. Stray's Pog. Yeah, I think it has jumped to the top of my wish list now. That being said, I have a lot of other, like, free games that I've gotten for free that I want to play through first, like the entire fucking Mass Effect trilogy, which might... might not be worth getting through at this stage in my life. Rain World? Oh, I want to play Rain World so bad. And I own it. Why am I playing it right now? Why am I? Why? Oh! I'm glad you can stop in. Maybe I will see you later tonight then, Survivor. Elden Ring was so great, wasn't it? It was pretty good. I felt like it was short. Did any of you guys notice that? It might be because I was just so good. I kind of rushed to the last boss, but I don't feel like I got my money's worth. Is that controversial? I liked the mid-game boss, Aiden. I think Aiden, that little chubby fat guy. But I have to go with the final fight, Margit. Margit's fight was pretty hype. And then, you know, just the transcendent high of having beaten Elden Ring really was the highlight of the game. You can't argue with that. Salmon would advocate for lobotomies. In fact, maybe I'll ask him to perform it on me. Damn, he never said that shit to me. Probably because I beat him first try. Aiden, you must mean Radon. I see how you can mix those two up. No, I went into like a little portal world and there was just like another character who looked like me. Like it looked like a player-made character. But with armor and a shield. And Jem bet that I wouldn't be able to beat them in 10 tries, but I did beat them in 10 tries. And then he Pepe hanced and he cried and he shit and he cum. Yeah. Whatever that is. As someone who's beat the game, I know what that is, but I'm feigning ignorance. Just for the sake of content, really. I'm throwing for content. Okay. I didn't even get so far as opening the fucking Epic Games launcher. Jeez. Remember when everyone hated the Epic Games store? Not they hated Epic Games. Epic Games is worthy of hate. But why did everyone hate the Epic Games store? Is it just because it was a competitor to Steam and people were like, fuck, now I have to open two apps instead of one? I mean, yeah, I guess that's fair. I fucking hate Uplay and Origin. But that's because they open through Steam. So then I have two launchers open at the same time, and that's irritating and cringe. The launcher is ass. I guess maybe the store UI is ass. I've never ever bought anything on Epic. So I've never really navigated it. There was a GTA Online update. Shoosh, if only I had time. Oh well, I'll live. Play Ori? I do need to play Ori. Dude, there's so many games I need to play. So many fucking games I need to play. There's so many games. I have to play Control? Just looking at my Epic Games library of all these games I've gotten for free, I have to play Fez. I have to play everything. I have to play, I don't think I beat the story of Just Cause 4, which I'm embarrassed about because I love the Just Cause series. But I ended up uninstalling it for something else because I wasn't playing it. I technically have to beat Enter the Gungeon, but I have hundreds of hours in Enter the Gungeon. Void Bastards? I haven't even opened Void Bastards. Oh my god. That might be through Twitch. Darksiders 2? Darkest Dungeon? And then Bioshock. Maybe I'll play through Bioshock 2, but I've heard it's very different. You play as a Big Daddy, don't you, in Bioshock 2? That one's not nearly as high on my list as the original Bioshock. Do not play Darksiders. I've heard good things about Darksiders. What? I've heard it's like a proto Zelda. Really? You don't like Darksiders? Now, my only opinion of this is of a White Light video essay. I think it was White Light. As someone who has played far too much Darksiders 2. Why did you play so much of it if you don't like it? You criticize society, yet you live in it. Curious. Okay. Well, I'm kind of glad it's poo-poo, because that takes one thing off my list of shit to play. Ah! A man. A fellow man with a crap top. I've been there, dude. Have we been in the Bioshock category this entire time? Unbelievably based. Unbelievably based. I'm not gonna link my 2K account to a 20-year-old game. How old is this game? I'm gonna say it's... I'm gonna say this came out in 2011. Forgot how good this looked. I guess it is remastered, but damn. Where were we? Oh, the controls suck. That's right. And this door is ominous. I have to manually save. I'm just getting my bearings. 2007. Damn, I was... Oh, aren't we being chased by the hook lady? Or did we scare her away with drones? I'll figure it out. Definitely gonna have to shoot that at some point. Cannot carry more first aid kit. Fuck, how do I use it? F? Oh, first try. I was in kindergarten. Oh, you played Darksiders in kindergarten? Has it been out that long? Or, oh, you mean when Bioshock came out. I'm an idiot. What is that? Okay, that's really eerie. There's like people humming. Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures and let's get the hell out of this place. What did he want pictures of? Oh, we're here. Wait, I recognize this. God, I'm actually anxious. This game makes me kind of anxious. I want to shut them down, right? Oh, they're not on. God, the fish shadows are messing with me. Do you think they have Call of Duty fish AI? Oh, God. Oh, God. Got him. I'm kind of the LeBron James of Bioshock. When do I get to be in multiverses? Imagine being born before the towers fell. I don't have to. I'm kind of a... What am I? I'm Gen Z, right? But just like... Barely? Oh god, oh shit. Good thing this dumb camera can't see. What is that? What was that? I hate this. I hate this. I just want to talk with my cute chat, my cute and fun boys. What? Did they hear the door opening? I mean, that makes sense, but. Zoomer alert. Oh, you. Damn, I'm insane. I'm kind of the Shroud of Bioshock. A man creates. Oh, one sec. Oh! A man creates. A parasite asks, where is my share? Wow. The perfect libertarian society. Where I do not need a license to make toast in my own damn toaster. Who's singing vaudeville show tunes? Under any other circumstances, it would be fun and pretty and cool and pog, but it's not. Wait, this is based on actually. Death penalty and rapture. Council's in an uproar. Whatever he says, I agree with him. Rights in the streets, they said. But this is the time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers. Any contact with the surface exposes rapture to the very parasites we fled from. If you stretch the necks or a small price to pay for our ordeals. You crying?
We tricked you, monster.
I'm not a monster, I'm just a photographer. Oh! She's kind of caked up, though. I mean? Okay, go. Okay, I'm going to close this menu. I'm going to right click. I'm going to look at her. I'm going to left click. Then she's going to be stunned. Then I'm going to fucking book it. Right click. Why am I not running? Fuck. Oh, what's the machine gun button? Oh my god. I did not like that. Damn, girl. Yo. I got her organs. A button for camera. 6 for camera. Are you looking at me? No, be chill. Can I grab that? No. Okay. Well, at least we're good. That could have gone worse. I mean, it very certainly could have gone better. I'm gonna hack this camera to heal.
The smuggler is the friend.
Oh god. Oh, I'm not in the puzzle mindset. Not in the mogul mindset. I'm panicking. Chat, I'm... Oh, God. Give me a vertical. I need some verties in the chat. Okay. Now, just a single hori for the boys. All that panic for nothing.
It is your duty to report the smuggler.
I have become... I love the broken grammar of that. Isn't that kind of Tumblr core of me? Isn't broken grammar just so quirky and relatable? I unabashedly had a Tumblr in middle school. And oh god. Honestly, I was kind of a paragon of the community. Not even remotely true. Oh, the camera has ammo? Oh my god, I didn't even notice. Well, now I know. $? What month did it come out? Because this just said 2007. Wow, I had every single word of that sentence written for me in front of my eyes, and yet I struggled to get it out. I don't need a hint. I'm just... God, that's gorgeous. Ryan. Just taking it in. Okay. What's on the ground there? I know the camera is supposed to distract me from whatever that is, but... Okay. Not a bomb. It still sees me. Oh, it is a bomb, but it's a bomb I can have. Okay, based. Oops, shouldn't have drank that. Sorry. It's a compulsion. I am who I am, chat. Alright, let's... Oh my god, I didn't even notice that until now. That probably would have keyed me in on the spider splicer. Okay. Okay, wait, I need a picture of you. No, you coward. Where is he? He can't be above me. He can't be above me here. I take solace in that fact. Hey, yo. I'm really enjoying using the camera. I'm gonna be honest, chat. He's getting swonky with it. Come here. Peek. This is, look how Rainbow Six Siege I am right now. Lining up my corners.
This is an ogre.
Surprise. Oh, whatever the merry-go-round thing was, it scared the shit out of me. Hey. Can I wear his hat?
No.
In a better game, I could. which is why Red Dead is the best game ever made. How come when I'm not in combat, you play chill, laid-back ice cream truck music? But when I'm in combat, you freak the shit out of me. Excuse me. I'm never, ever, ever playing Rainbow Six Siege again because the summer of freshman year, my roommate, who's like really good at Rainbow Six, he used to play it a lot. I don't know if he plays it as much nowadays, but he's still damn good. He was playing like a high level match. I don't know, getting match made with whatever other people were in his Elo. And he left to use the bathroom and he didn't realize the round started. So instead of doing my homework, I hopped on his computer and I fucking top fragged for like a round or two. I think it was just one round, but I killed a Blackbeard and he said that was impressive. So I can never play again because I'll never live up to that. I can never, ever, ever play again. What am I looking at? I don't know what this is, I don't care. Do I look like a min-maxer? No, I'm an artiste.
Get them to safety, and I'll be in your debt for life.
I got you, dog. Oh, dude, this is my spot. England is my city, and this is my spot. What do you mean no subject in view? This game doesn't understand transparency. Okay, that's fine. At least we know of them. Gotta head out. Hey, fair enough. Good luck with your editing, dude. Can't wait to see your next product. Don't mind if I do. And can't wait to catch up on the shorts, because clearly I'm behind on those. You heard nothing. You heard nothing. Oh, you heard something. Why does the camera make my eyeballs all blurry? It makes me really uncomfy. Even miles underwater, he still sees everything. Got him. Did they hear that? Can they hear the flash? No, I'm chilling. We're good. I don't need to research these guys, I don't think. Can I just keep? No, okay, I cannot. Wait, I wasted so much film. I'm a fool. Y'all talking about Ezra Miller? Did he kill her? Why did she scream like that? Oh, shit. Aww. They died the way they lived. Covered in blood. Yeah, I don't know why I just did that. I think I had a net loss of both health and mana right there. Adam, sorry.
These aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about.
Who's Sullivan?
Rapture's full of poets, artists, and tennis players, not hired gorillas. But this leader of theirs, this Fontaine.
Oh my god, I wanna get shit faced in Bioshock. Yes! Who wants a picture? Here for a picture!
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight.
Who wants a picture? Speak about this. I'm good. Look at that. Oh, wait, it's a spider. Oh, and a lead head.
I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Spicing Scalanger is like having a sixth sense. You'll spot things you'd otherwise miss and discover things you'd otherwise leave behind. I don't want it. I don't know what it is. I don't want it. Okay, boop, boop. Booyah! Whoop. Chat, remember when I had sick flicks? Oh, uh-oh. Okay. Not good. Suddenly not good. I don't even know how to use the proximity mines. I have an idea. Kobe! Nice. Oh my god! I think Russia leaving the space station just gives more room for the red-blooded Americans. Jesus fucking... Oh, he's so cool! Action shot. Action man, action force. Alright, you're about to get shit on, dude. Oh, was that using shock ammo? No. Where did his hooks just fall from the... Is there another? Okay, we were talking about something and got very rudely interrupted by the splicer, so I apologize on their behalf. I don't have a huge take on Russia pulling out of the ISS. I kind of expected it. In fact, I'm surprised it didn't happen sooner. I think it's profoundly sad. The ISS was a symbol of international solidarity and the fact that no matter what was going down on the Earth, we could at least come together and collaborate for the sake of scientific progress. And now that's kind of no longer the case. There's my take, as lukewarm as it is. What the fuck do I do? I'm literally blocked off. Chat, tell me I'm crazy. That was an impossible hack. Short-circuited my ass. That can happen? It can just do me dirty like that. That's disgusting. Okay, we need a downsy. We need another downsy wouncy, and then a righty tighty. I'm insane. Okay, I needed that. I had to bring my Eve back up after my binge drinking escapades. Yeah, the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy here is also giving me Fallout vibes. You're so valid, Jim. You're literally so valid. Oh my god, I have so much, like, ammo? Anti-personnel auto rounds. Armor-piercing auto rounds. Alright, we're gonna have this be our armor-piercing gun. They're making their own space station with blackjack and hookers. That'd be sick. Wait, Ezra Miller is in Fortnite? I'm about to get a they-them victory royale. Attack this some bitch. Where is our destination? Okay, easy enough. It's already gonna start doing it, so I'm just gonna do that. And that. And wow, that turned out pretty convenient for me. Bada bing, bada boom. It's not even worth healing, honestly, after that. I can hack everything? That's kind of no fun. Maybe I shouldn't hack this, because then it encourages me to not go find the key code. Which is kind of fun and cute. Why wouldn't I go find the key code? up. Uh-oh. Okay. Woo, we're good. 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 I wish I hadn't hacked this. I wish I wasn't here. This is giving me Outer Wilds Echoes of the IDLC vibes right now. Wait, is that outside? Water should be flooding in right now, unless there's like glass. Is there glass? There's glass. I saw the smoke from my barrel and thought it was a person. This game has me on edge. Is this like a Shawshank Redemption? Something behind the poster? No. Spoilers, sorry. Oh, another couple that died in each other's arms. That's really sad. Oh, they killed themselves. God, that looks like a painful way to go, too. Jesus. What? Jesus.
We saw our Masha today. We
oh no, their daughter got little sistered.
You're crazy, I tell them. That thing? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by Fontaine Fisheries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
Oh, and then they sued Doku'd. That's quite... Nuh-uh, nuh-uh. Nice try. I knew something was up in this room. Oh, is this Fontaine? Oh my god! This is actually a horror game. Chat, I'm really sorry for blowing out your ears there. That was not a, it's not an intentional reaction. Guess there is no such thing as an intentional reaction. Whatever. Stop coming in here! This is my room! Why did he make zombie noises? Do drug addicts make zombie noises? Is that a thing? Atom addicts, I should say. If you ever see a crackhead outside 7-Eleven going, actually, I would believe that. I would believe that. Of my limited but non-zero experience with crackheads. It's not their fault, though. Addiction is a disease. So, is this Fontaine? I didn't listen to the... Oh, here we go, here we go.
I believe in rationality.
Arresting Fontaine.
That doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Ratcha. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Torag Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests.
Ooh,
we sit on the council because these poor sods trust us. Not because God gave us a chair.
Yeah, I'm kind of good. Bathroom game? Who forsook? Who forsaken who? That's just gonna lure them here, isn't it? Little icky little urinating furtive. Okay, I do not know what any of that means. Come get me, boys and girls. Oh, I'm inserting money into these? That wasn't worth it. Oh, but there's an e-hypo. Who wants some of this jelly? Come on, y'all. I'm right here. I'm out of the stealth game. Actually, no, I'm not. Photo man. Why does her head beep like that? Does that mean if I shoot it, it go boom? Let's find out. didn't hear an explosion, so she's still alive. Now she die. Oh. Drone die too. Or it just got disabled. When somebody can't breathe through their mouth. Oh yeah, fair enough. Fair enough. I'm not gonna piss, okay? I'm not gonna piss. I might shit or fart a little bit, but that's natural. Wait, this is where I got shit-faced drunk, isn't it? I've already been here. Oh, new place to be. I'm insane. Don't say that was from the RNG of this thing's aim, because you're objectively wrong. I'm just insane. Film.
Rapture's changing, but roll in.
Rapture's changing.
It's Fontaine, fella.
Wind's howling. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ!
But he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. Sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses.
I'm hungry and tired. Sleep now, eat in the morning. Don't eat before going to bed. That is a cardinal sin that I commit very often. And it's like a one-way trick to get a little belly. Or eat and stay up and watch twitch.tv/turkeyturkey and go to sleep later. But it has to be much later. Yeah, I very often have to fight the urge to just, like, eat in bed and watch a video essay, because that's the best way to eat, man. Be comfortable, be reclined, be supine. And just fucking slam some shit back and then fall asleep, like, right after you're done eating. Man, that's so sick. That's, like, that's Snorlax mode, baby. But if you go Snorlax mode too much, you become a Snorlax. There's nothing wrong with that, but it's not the state that I want my body to be in, personally. Imagine creating a landscape where there are basically no laws and then get upset and try to arrest somebody when they do better than you. Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out the situation with Fontaine, but are there really no laws? Is that what this place is? Is it a lawless wasteland? I thought it was just a... libertarian paradise, which I guess is lawless, but it's not anarchy. Love you too, sleep tight, my king, my prince. Falling asleep in my cheap gamer chair. Why not in your big, comfy bed? I know you got a big, comfy bed. That's where the magic happens. Yoink. Doink. Doink. Scroink. And bonk. I like that one. That was very easy. I like right angles. Misha! How are you? By definition, them arresting Fontaine goes against everything they set up. Yeah, it seems like there's quite a bit of hypocrisy in this jaunt. Are those my first grenades? Smile. Oh, no subject in view. Jesus, did that shoot me? Probably. How are you? How's working from home? I actually went into the office today, but it was important and I needed it to get some help from someone, and it was incredibly helpful. So, Quinn, smile. Their head's not even in the picture. Oh, come on. You didn't hit that. Turret, are you going to shoot them? You out of ammo?
Get over here.
All right, let me pop a vodka and then I'll be right out there. Oh, and some chippies. And a can. Oh, it's a grenade. Oh, wait. How do I grenade? Oh, the grenade launcher shoots the proximity mines. Then how do I throw frag grenades? Oh. Oh, like that. All right. Well, sure enough. Am I stuck? No way. Oh, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. And on that note, ooh. But I am working from home tomorrow, which is why I could be up at the late, late hour of shock and horror, 10 p.m. Did he die? Did he just, like, die of old age? Oh my god, nope. Okay, now he's died. Rest in peace, Twinkle Toes. Alright, I didn't get to finish looting that room. Gimme goodies, gimme goodies. How are you, Misha? I hope you're having an excellent Tuesday evening. Uh-oh, this is not a good start for us. Are you, it's another okay, it's not actually impossible, but it is with my start. So, I guess we just take that L. Okay, we're going over here, which means I want this guy. And then I want this guy. And then I want... Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, it doesn't exist. Oh, it does. I'm an idiot. Based, poggers, etc. I have too many proximity mines. Oh, well. I can live with that. Why did I think my wrench would be able to break through those when not even a grenade did? Imposter? Oh my god, because I went through a crawl space. I'm not even going to give you the satisfaction of saying the word. You son of a gun. What was that? Killed her, but it was not me. Oh my god, the perfect photo subject. Multiple subjects? I don't like that it says multiple subjects because I only see one. Unless the camera counts. Oh, duh. It says right there. Okay. Kobe. Jim, what are you talking about? I have never and would never say something so obscene. And honestly, I could have you sued for libel, for slander, for defamation. I'm feeling quite defamed right now. Hell yeah, no, I'm at full health and Adam. But I wanna get swifty. I wanna get shmammered. In a video game. There's so much Merlot down here. We're in the wine cellar, son. Can I break this open? Oh, this is where we were. I see. I'm hip, I'm happening, I'm with the program. And the program is with me. Where am I going? Lord knows. Wait, I'm backtracking?
His light shines even down here in the park.
Hold it. Nice try, fool. I'm built different than you. Okay. Maybe not different enough. You really thought that would work, huh? You really thought that would work? Should I bring up the... Please don't bring up that event. That haunts me. Wait, I have to hear Atlas, my king. I would move to Rapture. If Rapture existed in today's day and age. I didn't like that. This game's voice actors are insane. Not just like insanely talented at their craft, I think they're actually criminally insane. Criminally? Oh, good. Where did that come from? Where are that coming from? I just hear the Big Daddy, that's... Okay, I see him. He's beating the shit out of someone. We're just gonna do our own thing. Oh, he knows too. Just following the arrow. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm following the arrow. Oh, I want to stand on this. Aww. Didn't work like I thought it would. How was your first introduction to a Big Daddy? Horrifying and incredible. All at the same time.
A rapture reminder. We all have
Is that a new power? Based?
Stay on the level.
Wrench Lurker. When fighting those stronger or faster than yourself, you'll need every advantage possible. In a scrum, Wrench Lurker allows you to make the most of your opportunities when your antagonist is caught off guard. No, not happening. They never ever get caught off guard. What's happening? Oh, hey, beautiful. You're so pretty and gorgeous and wonderful. Oh, I thought you were crawling away into the rafters. I thought immensely wrong. I don't want to use an armor piercing. Wow, you. Okay, all right. Taking matters into my own hands. Nice. Still alive. What are you made of? No. Hell no. What? She got all her health back because I was reloading. I'm actually mad. I'm mad because bad. Oh, yeah, I forgot I have superpowers. Damn, wait. Is she stun locked? Dude! That's awesome.
Easy, Wancho. Research them up right. Come on in and show us those snappy snappies.
Oh, I forgot to take a picture. Sorry, Peach. Whatever. Are we just hunting down spider splicers until this guy's happy with my photography? You actually get special ending based on how many daughters you save / murder. I figured as much. Yeah, I figured as much. I've only been saving them thus far. Just feels like the right thing to do. God, I'm such a hacker. If anyone gave me access to a computer in real life, I would be a threat to global infrastructure. Specifically all of them? Yeah, I was planning on saving all of them anyway. But, spoilers, by the way. LMAO Lamau? Oh yeah, that's that guy. Alright, Peach, are we cool now? Got your damn pictures.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Can you just let me in? I'm gonna get killed by Spider Girl. Not trying to get Gwen Stacy to RN. Actually, I kinda am. What does that mean? He can be gay. He can be as gay as he wants. Oh, I need Fire Blast for that. Oh, fuck Fire Blast. My weapons? I like the way you think, Atlas. Okay, so we're gonna swap this for Flame On. And then we're gonna use another favorite in the HackSmart line of gene tonics. Focus Hacker defuses overload traps in secure systems. Fewer fried circuits guaranteed or your money back. That's cringe. I can work around them. Yep. Sorry. Oh, right. Reload. Ugh, I hate that animation so much. It's not as bad as the Far Cry 3 healing animations. Those, man, every time. I dreaded taking damage in that game, not for, you know, the losing health penalty, but just because I didn't want to watch that animation of you breaking your fingers back into place or, like, sticking your thumb in a bullet wound. And oh, God, man, they were so vivid. And it's part of what made that game incredible, but... Ooh, all right, I'm Fireman. Flame on, baby. Who's trying to get flamed? Actually, I'm kind of feeling wrench-pilled. Oh, this is spooky. Peach, I don't think you're a friend. Peach,
Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty.
No, I'm not a Fontaine.
And you,
lackey. I'm just a guy. I got your damn pictures. And this is how you repay me? We are done professionally and romantically. What? That didn't even stun you? Come here, let me stunlock your ass. Oh, I'm gonna hack that. Oh, it's over for you. It's actually over for Peach Cells. Come on, give me the proper curve. Wow, the music is really ramping up considering I'm just doing a little pipe game. A little bit of plumbing. All right, it's over for Peach Cells. You ready to get shit on? Uh-oh, gotta go. God, dude, there's so many noises going insane right now. Oops, wrong button. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, I killed him. How do I disable the bots? Here it is. Oh, 20 bucks. Baloney. Ah! Who are you? I'm getting dumpstered. Okay. We're chilling, I think. I'm gonna hack this just for the health. That was certainly something. That's the end of my astute YouTuber commentary. Wow, that was certainly something. As a man who has lived on this earth long enough to see things, that was one of them. Me, when the venting system in the kitchen stops working? Thanks, Jim. If you didn't say it, I still wasn't gonna say it. Because I have standards. That's not true. I probably was gonna say it. I won't lie to you. This is literally me when I'm gonna say it. I keep pressing 2 to go to my pistol and it goes to the camera. There we go. Pistol's back in action. Can I actually get my weapons back though? That would be wonderful, excellent, beautiful. Yeah. Standards. Standards. You goon. Oh, not good. There's my weapons. Skittles! How are you? Long time, no time. I'm incredibly nervous. So I'm assuming Fontaine was running his smuggling operation disguised as a fishery business. I'm sure there was a legitimate fishery business on top of it, but I mean, you know, it's the laundromat. Is someone in this vault? I hear voices from inside that vault. Whoa! Oh, wait. Hold on. Machine gun damage increase? Kickback. Pistol? I'm thinking pistol damage increase. I use the pistol the most. Yeah. Oh, look at this bad boy. I do not regret that one bit. That is sick as hell. Yeah, I'm a pistol Andy through and through. You have fire? Melt the shit? Oh, I thought it was just part of the enviro. How dumb I am. Uh-oh. Surprise. Oh my, my weapons are in the wrong order, and that is, how do I swap them? I guess pistol is now always gonna be one, and, oh god, is the bitrate dropping? I'm sorry, it's been going down into the red and back into the green all night, so I assumed it wasn't a huge issue, because it dips in the red so shortly, but yeah, we've dropped almost 8,000 frames this whole stream, which is 3.5% of them. Yeah, that's not good. That's not a good ratio. Sorry, mate. Thought it was my computer. My computer is doing fine. It's the, I mean, my computer might be struggling to stream, but I think it's more so the internet. Couldn't tell you. We've been struggling. At least I've been having a couple internet problems as of late, but nothing as consistent and concentrated as this. Surprise. Get over here. Okay, gotta go. I just want to try my new pistol upgrade on you. Oh, I forgot about martyrdom. All good, because I'm insane and goated with the sauce and quirked up. I need another horizontal, and then I need a frimbro. Oh, I already have one. Okay, and then I need a fling. I can't articulate the ideas that are in my mind, but they are there.
Fontaine's putting the screws on us, and maybe. Double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch.
What did you expect?
Sammy comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond. We had no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows. We take a powder and we end up like Sammy G. Oh, there's gotta be another way.
Did you think the career criminal was gonna play fair? Cause if so, you deserved what was coming to you. I want some of this jelly. No one? Whoa!
Hey, fuck Fontaine.
You fuck Fontaine. Fontaine fucks you.
I don't need the fishussy. It was nice to see you, Skittles. 80% cuts? What do you mean? What does that mean, 80% cuts? Oh. Oh, I see what you're saying. I'm an idiot. I'm a big idiot. Can I blow this up? Is that what this is for? I'm gonna try fire first. And then I'm gonna try wrench. Okay. No, but we're halfway there. Oh, one more fire. Should have just done that one in the first place, huh? Yep. Yep, yep, yep. You have a great night, Skittles.
You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Roger that, Atlas. Ooh, fade to black. I'm absolutely going to have to save after this loading screen goes away. Almost forgot. Oh, it's saving. Okay. I thought I accidentally loaded. I don't know why I thought that. Is that Atlas's family?
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
I don't think your family's alive, Atlas. And if they are, they won't be for much longer, dog. Just a theory, though, a game theory. So how I'ma get to you? Oh my god, oh my god. Does my character have a name in this game? You're just kind of the new guy. New guy to Rapture. Rapture guy. New Rapture man. Action Force, Action Man. That's who I am. Shotgun. Nice. Scotch gives me health and removes Adam, which is the opposite of what I need right now. Pistol. Full on hypo. Oh, if I'm full on hypos. Let's get it.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
Models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in.
The submarine bay.
I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
I'm gonna meet Atlas. Hell yeah.
Enough is enough.
No.
Button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
I don't give a shit. Andrew Ryan, why are you here? How are you here? This is juicy, this is juicy. Atlas, where are you? Oh god, whatever happens here, it's gonna be crazy. Oh no, I missed the fishussy. He's gonna blow up the submarine, isn't he? Is that Atlas?
You blow up, fuse up there. Pass me a damn ping in that boot. Give me a tick, and I'll get you out of there.
Save them!
Can you hear me in there, darling?
They're gonna blow up. No! No! Why? What did Atlas ever do to you? No! He's just a family man. Wait. There's hope? Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oh, they throw them? Okay, that's pretty cool. I have a newfound respect for them. Who is shooting me? Who? Well, lasagna.
Get out if you can! Get out and we'll regroup!
So are you just leaving your family in the sub? What's the plan here, my dude? Listen, I just really want to see the barrel blow up. I'm not gonna lie. Yoink! God, I love the shotgun. Shotgun lightning combo is something else. Oh, see?
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
I mean, I knew that was coming, but still.
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him, Fontaine, and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck
that
isn't Fontaine's
sucks.
Guy?
I wasn't expecting it to be that brutal.
Fontaine's got Adam, and everybody wants it.
Oops, I cut off the... I wasn't listening to that thing. I was just thinking about what just transpired. Jesus. So Andrew Ryan's off his rocker. He's clearly paranoid, thinks everyone's out to get him. And dismantle his libertarian society from the inside out, even though that shit was doomed to fail from the start, let's be honest. Should have been Gary Johnson instead of Andrew Ryan, then you would have stood a chance.
Came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build.
He literally just wanted his family.
Gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
Jesus
you
Christ.
To the bathysphere in the Roland Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. Then all debts will be paid in full.
Are we beelining for Andrew Ryan? Are we going for it? I mean, I'm down. Can I burn this? I think there's probably just cobblestone behind it, but my Zelda senses are tingling. Okay. Just making sure. It does make a nice pyre. Which is an excellent game, by the way, if you haven't played. Get your super giant on and play that shit.
Bryce, is somebody there?
Yeah. I'm here to help. It's all good. Oh, God. Maybe it's not all good.
Hey, can
smile.
You help me, man?
No, out of ammo. That was the perfect picture. Oh, my God. I've suddenly gained a lot of empathy for photographers in the 1970s. Is that my shadow? I don't think that's my shadow. God, why is this so creepy? It's so well lit. I just keep hearing footsteps. People are disappearing into places they can't disappear into. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Just a lamp. It's just a lamp.
Hey, over here!
Hey, handsome. Oh. What? Did I do that to him? Oh, nah. Nah. I knew it. Hold on, though. I want my dollars. Hold on, though. Your saw routine can... Wallet? The wallet can be full? The wallet can be full. Where'd you go? I am beautiful. Thank you. Someone who appreciates it. Oh. Houdini splicer. That's that then. So my wallet is full. What does all this random shit like rubber hose and chlorophyll solution do? I keep getting rando stuff. Ay, 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 ay. Alright, I guess we're armor-piercing gang. Because I'm out of pistol bullets. Actually, we're machine gun gang. Oh, machine gun sucks. It's not accurate enough. We're shotgun gang. Let me come there and take matters into my own damn hands. How are you still alive? My god. This is gonna heal me. If I fail this hack, I die. So I'm a little bit nervy. I'm not gonna lie to your chat. Sideways, okay, and then up, and then fucking. I need another one of these. Oh no. Shit. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Change of plans. I need more ups. Up, and then I need a turny lefty. There we go. Okay, now slow down. Okay, feeling a lot better out there now. That was hairy for a second. Ooh! Okay, all right. Consider me sufficiently bio-shocked. God, I need a place where I can spend money. Real soon.
Why are you dragging out your treatment?
What is Oh my god, no way he just dodged that. He's actually schmoving. Collected liquid nitrogen. What does that mean? What does that do? Oh, here we go. What do these things mean? Liquid nitrogen is particularly effective against targets vulnerable to cold and will freeze creatures if continuously applied. Napalm is... Am I gonna get like a water gun that I can squirt these fools with? I might as well hack it and buy some of them since I have nothing else to spend money on and too much money. Let's do it. Circus of value. That's based. Oh crap, I gotta open the square first and then I can. There we go. Oh! Gotta get some film. Wait, did I buy these things? Oh, if you click it, you buy it. Whoops! Well, I guess I have a shit ton of napalm now. I'll take it. Who's laughing? What gives you the damn right? Am I crouching? No. Now you're crying. You're definitely in tune with your emotions. I respect that. So, I'm coming. Were you gonna sue? Oh, another Houdini boy. Alright. I've dealt with your kind before. Oh my god. No. Bad reflex. Bad reflex. Very, very bad reflex. Yeah, he's pissed. As he should be. Okay. Alright. Two can play that game, motherfucker. Kobe. Oh, someone else is killing him too. Very based. Houdini versus Daddy?
when she dies, it's just me versus him.
Uh-oh, that's bad.
Blow up the mine. You're really gonna make me use my last pistol ammo on this. Heal. Zap. Zoink. Oh god, okay, yeah, don't get in melee range. What was I thinking? Melee range of a big battery. Genius. Absolutely genius. Sorry.
No.
Gotta do what I gotta do.
No, no.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our
thanks. I'm insanely based. I know. I'm kind of a nice guy. Oh, I'm for that. Where am I going?
A gift! Thank you! Finally something to spend my money on. Excellent. 200 Atom. Safecracker. Safecracker lets you know places that they want to keep you out of. Let's place it now and get a hacking. What's that? What was that? Why was that? Okay. Let's get a winter blast. Freeze your foes in place, shatter them into 1,000 pieces. Okay, so we can go May mode. Creates a decoy. Hurls creatures and objects back with a blast force. We can airbend. Increase your maximum Eve. Okay, okay. A plasmid slot. Oh, and this doesn't even cost money. This costs Atom. Very based. I can go down here too. Electrobolt 2. Launches splicers in the air and hurts them badly on the way down. Take less damage from fire. Oh my god, I can't scroll. Is there any other way for me to go down? A scroll bar? Nope, there isn't. Shit. My mouse scroll wheel is RNG. It goes whatever direction it wants. So this is... a crapshoot. I'm just gonna buy what I can buy. Plasmid slot? Absolutely. Yeah, I know what plasmids are. Wait, am I getting the telekinesis tutorial? I don't need that. Health upgrade, Eve upgrade. Yeah, I could go for both of those, honestly. Winter Blast also sounds fun. Or Electro Bolt. Dang it, I really want Eve Saver. Yeah, huge. Oh, it's one of these. Hacker's Delight is amazing. We're gonna go with Eve Link. Okay, so those are perks. I'm gonna go with Electro Bolt 2, the Squeak Wall. And Winter Blast. Telekinesis is for cowards.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces.
Love it. Love it. Speaking of evolving to the... Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I hate this plasmid. Okay, so we got flame on. We got zap town. We got... I hate that so much. Okay. Okay. Hey. Bye. I'm getting away from you that easy. Empty hypo. See, what is the point of these things? Is it just to have more stuff to collect so my brain feel good when I collect things? Because I'm not complaining.
Roland Hill is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
Oh,
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park.
Not good, 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 not good. Oh my god, what's going on? I'm overwhelmed.
God did not plant the seeds of Arcadia. I did.
Okay, we're gonna go up first. God damn it. And then we're gonna turn to the left. Come on, give me a turn to the left. And then we're gonna continue left. We're gonna slow it down. Excellent. We're gonna go and then we're gonna turn up. Turn up. 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 Turn to the right. Oh god, do I not have a turn to the right? One left. Okay, good. Needed that. Absolutely needed that. I'm in a bad way. Gonna heal. Okay, we're out of first aid. How do I shatter them? Okay, so that didn't do any damage. Noted. Ice is not good on big daddies. I can't fight this guy. I cannot fight this guy. I have no medkits. I think we might be fucked. I'm gonna make a new save here. This might be an endless cycle of dying. Can I go through this? Thank God. We need to run. Okay, good, 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 good. This is huge. How did we run out of first aid kits so quick? It was that boss, Peaches. Peach, whatever his name was. He gave me the old 1-2 dumpster you. Am I blind? There it is. Yeah, heal. We're absolutely worth the $10 right now. Hey, beautiful. What was that? I just heard a knife right in my left ear. Maybe it was the reloading. Oh my god. It's me, baby boy. Alright. Getting my taser ammo loaded. I'm really nervous. Can I buy first aid kits here? Back to what's familiar. Oh no, that's not good. Oh no, 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 no. We just have to take the L. Okay. Let's search the area first. Okay, so we're gonna have to go... I guess we have to go down first. It is, like, sincerely our only option. And then up. And then up further. We're gonna run out of ups. Oh, we're gonna have to do some circuitous shit here. It's okay. It's okay, I got a degree for a reason. And it was so I could be more prepared for the hacks in Bioshock. See? What I tell you.
Welcome to the circus of
pistol rounds. Okay, yeah, I'm spending all my money. God, yes. Okay. Now we're good. Look at you. Who's in my ear?
Oh. I'm worth 10 of you.
Oh. Thank you. Yeah, I like the pistol. Upgrading it was the best decision I ever made. Is that the Big Daddy? Sounds like it. And I'm willing to bet he's still pissed. Rightfully so. But also to my extreme... extreme disadvantage. Oh, I'm hip. Yes, I need this. I'm hip. Okay, first and foremost. Second and third most. Hey, Survivor Nerd. One sec. I'm getting dumpstered by this hack. I don't think this is solvable with what I have. I need another of this part. Oh, it's right here. I'm idiot. But actually, I'm genius. Alright, so he's right on the other side of that wall. We need to avoid at all costs. I'm gonna switch to Frosty Freezy Freeze. That was such a waste. I'm so stupid. In case he does come at us, we can just freeze him and run. It genuinely seems like the best option at this point. Where's the camera? Is it above me? Yeah. God, he's so... Hey, are we cool? Because I remember when we weren't cool. But... Nice, we're cool. Take your time, Survivor Nerd. I don't know why I said that like that. Bandages, sure.
The minute we came here, Masha started screaming.
Welcome
Mama,
back.
Mama,
oh, God. No, I don't want to hear this. It's so sad.
I thought she was having some kind of seizure. And then I realized.
Am I getting neurotoxin? Dude, he's literally GLaDOS. GLaDOS.
Bottom of the ocean boil. All the oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen.
Oh, God.
Give me a spell to think.
He's insane.
Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
Why would we want to save the trees? Shouldn't we just kill Ryan and get the hell out of here? I guess we need oxygen to do that. I suppose. I begrudgingly accept the task put forth before me. But I would like to emphasize begrudgingly. Okay, down. And then swoop. And then swoop. One more swoop. There we go. Airing the finale of the Twitch show spinoff. Ooh! Now planning for the second season. How did it go? Oh my god, excuse me. So gross. How did it go? I hope it went well. Sorry, it seems like there's ain't no rest for the wicked, but I'm glad to see that you're dedicating yourself to something you're passionate about. There are a few fates better than that. Oh?
You.
My brand.
Ryan.
Went okay. We have some production issues, but we got to it in the end. Hey, got to the end. Production issues are inevitable. That happens to everyone. It's how you handle it. That speaks volumes. Need a sample of Rosa Gallica. Where do these people keep coming from? I didn't do this. In fact, chill out, you're wasting all the oxygen. I think I have to kill this big daddy. Like, I have to. I'm sorry, dog. Oh, I should have saved. Well, right in the thick of it. Right in the thick of it. Probably not gonna work out in my favor. Oh my god, I got backhanded. Oh, I can switch to armor piercing. No, armor piercing. Here we go, here we go. You're about to get absolutely zoinked. Nope, wrong thing. Nope, also the wrong thing. That's what I want. Oh, I'm about to die. Oh. Zap, zap. Here I come, large father. Woohoo! That's what's up. He's dead. I killed him. What makes it worse? Oh, wait. I gotta go in order. Gonna greenlight it to 5 seasons. Damn! That's ambitious! I respect that and admire that.
Thank you for helping me.
Okay. Bye-bye. Don't walk into the mine. Would have been funny, though. Would have been pretty funny. I'm not supposed to go through there, am I? No, good. What makes it worse is we only had one actual elimination duel. Out of how many contestants? Oh, it's literally in the next chat message. Of a 10-person cast, we had 2 medical issue quits. Oh god, nothing you can do about that, especially when there's a global pandemic. Hopefully they're all okay.
He is a poison! Kill him!
Bye-bye. this is a good game. I like this game. I don't need security evasion. I'm kind of schwifty schnasty.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid
business.
I'm
always schmoving.
There have been side effects. Blindness, insanity, death.
Oh.
But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant.
The market.
Shrieking at the first sign of distress.
The marketplace of ideas. Shut your mouth. Oh, ow. I didn't see that one. Well, 3 for 4. We take those. I take those. 75% get degrees, as they say. Go up, and then around, and then this way, and then up, and then sure, this will do this too. And then I need some. I just need one horizontal. I think I might have missed my calling as a plumber. Turret, be turret. It's battle bots. What? What do you mean security alert? Oh. Not good, not good. I forgot dying doesn't take you back to your last save if you fight the ship first. That's not too bad. God, wow, what a ruckus. I can't hear myself think. Who won? I think I won? But there's no way I'll know until I drop down. I won. Nice. Good work, my turret. Is it still alive, or was it a draw?
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
What are they testing? Are they testing the atom? Did Fontaine smuggle atom into... Based anti-lockdown. No, 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 you ain't see shit. Oh, they see shit. They see shit. Alright, well, this is where I'm gonna hold out for the next 50 seconds. Who wants to get zapped? Come on in. Cigarettes give me Adam, right? The cost of health? Perfect. Next season will be better. Hell yeah. Onwards and upwards. What more can you ask for?
I asked Ryan, how could he do such things to innocents? He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits.
Bandits?
So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
What did Atlas do? Clearly, he set up some sort of freedom fight. Some sort of something.
this camera has gotten me twice, so it needs to go. Because there are no innocents. Only cameras that work for me and cameras that work against me. A broken vending machine. Oh, look at all these goodies. Excellent. I needed that. Desperately, desperately. Damn, what didn't Atlas do? Honestly, it seems like this dude got around. It seems like he really pissed off Andrew Ryan. With enough for him to kill his wife and kids. What was that? This game really likes making random ass noises. Oh! He didn't like that I took his thingy. What is this? What is this? What am I doing? Am I crafting things? Oh, I can make exploding buckshot? Damn right. I want this though. Excuse me? Heat-seeking RPG. Oh my god. Oh. My god. All right, what else can we get here? Shortened alarms, no armored shell. I'm so pissed that I can't scroll down. I'm so pissed. We got a perfect schedule though, that'll make things easier. Glad to hear. Hopefully there'll be less medical issues. Oh, 3 personal life quits. That's rough. That's rough because the people know what they're signing up for. If you're gonna flake, just don't sign up. Once you're committed to something, you should see it through to the end. With the exception of extenuating circumstances, of course. I should give these people the benefit of the doubt. As should we all. 1 removal due to inactivity. Damn. And 1 elimination duel that took out 2 people. Hell yeah! Only 2 were actually eliminated in a duel. Better than 1, and even betterer than 0. 3-week competition, 1 to 3 hour requirement every 3 days. That'll make things better for everyone involved. That seems manageable. I mean, depending on people's situations. Glue. Why glue? Alright, I can't stand that. Maybe I'll just buy random shit to bring the stuff that's on the bottom of the menu up. Is that brain dead? It's the only way I can fight against this godforsaken mouse. Wow, that's just so bad. Oh, we got to the bottom. Increase the damage you deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. Okay, so we got to the bottom only to find out that it all sucks. Cool. Fruitful. Aw, come on. Oh. Okay. You wanna play like that? I can play like that. Actually, I kinda want a picture of a Houdini. Come get me, big boy. Kobe. Who wants to get... Uh-oh. Photographed. Who wants to get photographed? You do. Look at those pearly whites. Oh, I thought you were dead. I was wrong. Did you have a pistol? I could really use a pistol ammo right now. Pistol ammo right now. Pistol ammo right now. Let me pretend that airplanes in the night sky are full of pistol ammo. Oh, you're a friend. Cool. I got your sample.
You brought the Rosa Gallica?
Yeah. Oh,
what are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new loan. Yes. This is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest.
What's to say Andrew Ryan's not just gonna deploy neurotoxin again? Hacking expert. Diffuse alarms and helps avoid overloads. It's the must-have plasmid of the HackSmart line. I guess we'll get rid of that one. What's happening? Why did the music get all weird? Also need a new production team? Damn. So you had a production team? You're not just tackling it yourself? That's cool.
Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic.
What's happening?
They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose.
Why is there a timer? Hello, Langford?
I can't believe how much things have changed since I left Dr. Steinman's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture...
Oh, wait, I've heard this one before. I've heard this one before.
So there are no innocents.
Let me in. Let me in. Wait, you're not. Are you Langford? Oh, no. Oh, no. She's about to get blasted. Make the antidote quick. No. Nine, four, five, you got this. Seven? Okay, gotta go.
Every time we get a yard ahead,
9, 4, 5, 7. Oh, this is what we were collecting all that shit for. I knew it. Who's trying to get their liquid nitro on? Oh, this is awesome. Someone's about to get frozen. 9, 4, 5, 7. Why do I keep going the least efficient way? She had the formula in her safe.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gamma to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
You have a multi-part goal. Okay. I know we have chlorophyll. I don't know about the water or the honeybee spit. Do we have all of the things we need? That would be very nice. No, not even close. Oh my god. So, how do I just explore? All right, fair enough. I'm good at that. I'm damn good at that. But why is this hack different? Look at the bottom. There's a little thingy doing weird shit. Maybe that's my perk, my like hacker man perk. Oh, that's not good. Sideways, then we need to up, and then we need to straight up, baby girl. Automatic hack tool, but I don't know if I want that. Maybe I do. Whoa, hold on. Wish Stronghold was still around. Did it shut down, or is it just on a between seasons hiatus? Yeah. Oh, boys. I'm so sorry to break it to you.
Sorry. Thank
but you're fucked. Nice. That's awesome. Ow. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. I'm somewhat lacking in the reflex department. I'll be the first to admit it. Okay, 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 okay. I guess we're just gonna keep wiggling on up. Why not? Up, and then another wiggle, and boom. That was kind of fun. Camera might see us. What's happening? What's happening? Oh! A guy! No more guy. Chlorophyll. Based. Very based. Oh my god, I just remembered I have work tomorrow. Oh my god, I just remembered it's only Tuesday. Society, huh? Oh, I mean, if you're gonna stand in the electricity, I gotta do it. I mean, come on, you know how it goes. Ow. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, what's shooting me? I don't know what's shooting me. I don't know. I simply do not gnar. Oh my god, that's not good. Explosive buck. If there was ever a time for it, it was now. Ha! Ooh. I have no first aid. Oh, I'm gonna buy some. I'm gonna buy some. Zigzag. No, 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 no. Wrong way, wrong way. I should have hacked it. Just give me a sec, Big Daddy. Oh god, my mouse DPI just doubled. Just spontaneously doubled. No, 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 no. Okay, we just got so lucky twice in a row. Wow, 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 wow. I'm blessed by our Jesus. I'm blessed. Okay, we're gonna have to do something quirky here. Something very quirky. We're gonna have to go down, over, up, and in. Okay. I need to fix my DPI. There we go. There we go. Whew. Weird hiatus. Some of the season 7 cast, the season we interviewed you for, yeah, decided to stage a coup and attempt to bully the host out of the hosting position? Who's going to take over? You can't bully a man out of his own show. God, that's incredibly sad. How does that happen? That's so strange. I'm sorry to hear that. That is an awful turn of events. I mean, I can't even... I wouldn't even know where to start. Oh, God. I forgot about the video game. Yuck. Alright, someone's asking me to get liquid nitrogen. Oh, it's not changing. Freeze, bitch. Now, swap to flamethrower? Flame on, bitch. Okay, didn't work, but it was a fun strategy and I'm glad I tried. Explosive. Boink. Okay, this is rough. I think this is a pistol bomb. I forgot that I buffed. Not good. Got him. Where is your daughter? Oh, God. But I only fought him for the little sister. I was promised. This is unacceptable. I spent so much money on that fight. Well, alas. Where's that machine gun? Oh! I was staring at it. Oh god, oh god, oh god. No. Too much is happening right now.
This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs. And now, here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Bathtub gene times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
And then, that's what I need to do. Didn't mean to do that, but it's okay. Don't want to smoke a cigarette right now. I'm anti-cigarette. Not on principle, just on current circumstances. All right, all we need. There's all we need. Boop. I think we've yoinked all we can from this yoinkable zone. Is this the area we rushed through earlier? Because there was like a timer? Oh! Nice! Yeah, I think so. This all looks relatively familiar. Yeah, this is where we put the rose in. Okay, I know where we're at. I'm gonna face this way so I know where to go. And I think that's going to be a wrap. It is getting quite late, and I have got to work tomorrow, unfortunately. Somebody's got to feed this family. But damn, I'm enjoying this game. I'm really hoping soon we get to Sander Cohen, just so I can, you know, justify our reason for playing this game, even though you shouldn't need a reason. It's fun, and I'm really enjoying this game. Hope you guys are, too. Nonetheless, I kind of want to be able to formulate the points I want to formulate, or at least take notes on this fool. On this fool, I don't even remember what my original point was about this fool. Now I do. Morality and art. Yeah. I'm hip to my own weak old idea. Who's live? Creole is live. And Guy, someone legit is live. We've raided Guy many times over the past hot minute. All right, well, I'm not watching this ad. I haven't seen Creel stream in a while, so I honestly might, you like the way I say fool? Do I say fool weird? Fool? Now I'm going to be self-conscious for the rest of my days about how I say fool. 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 Is it, do I say it as one syllable or two? Fool. 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 Yeah, we're going to raid Creel. Creel? Creel. We're going to raid Creel. /raid_my_Creel. If you haven't seen Creel's videos on YouTube, you're missing out on what myself and many others consider a hidden gem of the website. Dude's got good videos. He doesn't post them very frequently or consistently, but if he did, I think he would fucking kill it. I absolutely love his videos. Underrated, to say the least. I haven't been to one of his streams in a long time. But I'm kind of looking forward to it. I might pop this open in the background while I get a little bit of writing done. Fight the urge to snack, because it is exactly that time of night where I'm trying to get some scrummy in my stomach before I hit the hay. Anyway, none of that is relevant to anything. No one asked. And yet here I am. So, thank you guys all for coming out.
Excuse me. I am heading off to a wedding this weekend, but it won't interfere with the stream schedule. Because... Hold on, I didn't consider that. Oh, do I have any meetings on Monday? Oh God, I didn't consider that at all. Oh, I'm so stupid. I don't think I have any meetings Monday morning. Because I'm spending the night in Indiana Sunday night. Oh, gonna have to dip into the PTO for Monday. Oh God, I didn't get it approved. Or I could bring my work laptop and just work from a fucking Starbucks in Indiana. This is something for me to figure out. I've dug myself into a hole. Now I gotta climb out. Thank you guys for coming. You have a great night. Jesus Christ. Foresight? Not exactly my strong suit. Clearly. My strong suit? Kisses for my VOD frogs. Okay, you get two. Just this once. Oh. Okay.